the JAMA Network.
Sunlight and diet are the two main sources of vitamin D. Many people also take vitamin D supplements. However, having a low vitamin D level is still very common.
As the population ages, the fastest growing segment are the old and the oldest of old. And with that is an increase in the risk of cognitive dysfunction and outright Alzheimer's disease and dementia.
Dr. Joshua Miller from Rutgers University, along with colleagues from the University of California, Davis, studied 382 older adults with an average age of 75. 61% were women, 41% white, about 30% African American, and 25% Hispanic.
Some of the subjects had outright dementia, some had mild cognitive impairment, and some had what we would call normal cognitive functioning.
Vitamin D levels and cognitive function were measured at baseline. Cognitive function was also followed in 318 of the participants for an average of 5 years.
About 60% of the group, regardless of their race or ethnicity, was low in vitamin D.
The study appears in JAMA Neurology.
Those who had dementia also had lower vitamin D status than those who had mild cognitive impairment or who had normal cognitive functioning.
Those low in vitamin D declined more in short-term memory, known as episodic memory, as well as more complex cognitive tasks, known as executive function.
They were declining about 2.5 times faster than those who had adequate vitamin D.
Catherine Dolph, The JAMA Report.